Pride kills.
Hello, kids.
Hi, Grandpa. What is the story for today? We are very eager to listen.
Sure. Today I will narrate to you the story of a proud magician and a holy saint. Once upon a time, there lived a magician in a small village. He was very good at performing magical tricks, effects, and illusions. He worked very hard to master the skill. He traveled everywhere performing his tricks and entertaining people. In no time, he became famous and proved to be the best. His fame increased day by day. So did his pride.
I am the best!
One day, he went to a village. People thronged to see him perform. He performed his best tricks and people applauded him.
Abracadabra! 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 Now, get ready for this! Abracadabra! Abracadabra! 3, 2, and 1! Abracadabra! Abracadabra!
He notices a holy saint among the crowd and asks him to come over the stage. He wanted to prove his talent on the holy saint.
Let me show you all something more exciting. Get ready to watch the saint disappear. Abracadabra! Abracadabra! Abracadabra!
The whole crowd is in a state of shock and silence on seeing the magician disappear instead of the saint. The saint now sprinkles some holy water and brings back the magician.
I'm sorry. Please forgive me. My pride took over everything in me.
The saint humbly leaves the place. The magician realizes his mistake and mends his ways. So kids, what have you learned from today's story?
Pride kills all the goodness in a person.
Yes. Have no pride. Always stay humble and be kind.